The frame-up worked. Unidad's after Elway's head. I need you to get to him first and extract him. We'll find him a place to lay low as long as he gives us everything he knows about the cartel.
There's the Unidad base.
We're crazy sneaking into there. We don't get paid to-
Wait.
Captain's making a run for it.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros.
Enemiga en la última posición conocida, intentando retomar contacto.
Chopper, down, down.
Contact by the helipad.
Check your fire from the helipad.
Move.
Get down.
Los refuerzos ya salieron.
Copter, get down. Hit the dirt, helicopter.
Frag out.
By the container. Hey, move.
Frag out. Come in here, culeros. According to this, we need that as a tracker on Elway's car.
We better hurry then before they find him. Chopper, down, down. Helicopter, get down. We got a fucking man down. Man down. Man down. Just hold on to your shit. Man down.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Hemos perdido contacto con las tropas enemigas. Todas las unidades mantengan su información de búsqueda.
Clear over here.
Los hostiles abandonaron esta zona. Todas las unidades salgan del servicio.
Look alive. We got company.
¿Ya oíste hablar de esos güeyes, cabrón? De esos cuatro cabrones que se chingan a todos los que se les ponen enfrente.
Clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
I asked Pacatari to send us.
Watch it, it's gonna blow.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us. I got eyes on Elway.
Ready to engage. Taking a shot. Cartel Sicarios are joining the fight.
I asked Pacatari to send his vehicle. Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here. I got eyes on Elway.
Say the word, boss.
Shit balls. Open fire.
Ready to engage. Hell, you just hit a civilian.
Quédate quieto.
I'm on. Let's go.
I know this was all business.
Thanks, Elway. We don't hate you either.
I mean, Los Polvos is a fucked up business. My cousin Chito up in Culiacan, he does so much blow, I don't think he can recognize himself in the mirror. His nose is running all the time. He used to sing good too, but since that Polvo fucked up his nose, he don't sing so good.
He a corrido performer or something?
No, neta, no. We was in the church choir, but that was when we was kids. I was a good soprano, actually. Then my balls dropped.
Thank you.
You're lucky I don't have my street sweeper, or you putos de mierda be looking in the dirt for pieces of your brain, Ben.
You mean the one you like to load with coins? I hear someone killed an Unidad captain like that. Left some extra shells at the scene.
What? You pinche puto.
Just making the change we want to see.
Ah, Mr. Elway, you are one ugly motherfucker.
Chingado, I get it now. She like a spook, huh?
Have a seat.
Aguanta. Respect, fool. But lady, I'm not a snitch, right?
I know you have to be macho and mouth off, but I'm gonna make you talk. Even if I have to burn off what's left of your face.
We don't need to get rid of your body if we just cremate you.
Hey, chill, okay? I'm sure I can spare a few tidbits. Hey, everybody just relax.
Great writer Balzac once said, to have a family is to become hostage to fortune. I told El Yayo we had something in common.
We're both too old to start over. Me to start a new organization. You to start a new family.